the
Genghis Grill.
We're at Genghis Grill today.
Genghis yeah? Grill. That's like we call it Genghis Khan.
Yeah. You need your bowl.
Yes, ma'am. So we take this bowl and we go and refill it. Like, food, please, food, yeah. please. Okay, let's see what Lori does. Okay.
Things tend to fall off.
Okay. Take a tray.
Now this is your regular chicken.
Okay. And what's that, pineapple chicken?
No, this is regular chicken. Oh, like a
spicy sriracha chicken.
Yep. Add pork here.
So you pork, you add whatever you want.
Mm-hmm. Yep. I got sliced beef. You're not filling up yours.
Yeah, I'll video you for now.
You're gonna follow me. They had some spices.
How am I supposed to cook? What are they supposed to do? Dragon salt?
Yeah.
Okay.
You notice it's a small spoon,
mm-hmm.
because us, you know, Americans, we can't take it as hot as you guys can. But they also, I think they had...
cayenne pepper.
Yeah, they have Cajun.
Nice.
I didn't do it.
And then you add the veggies?
You add your two vegetables, yep. But I like a little tofu with mine. Sorry, honey, I'm getting broccoli.
Okay.
You're not supposed to have broccoli?
Broccoli can have dangerous effects.
What kind of dangerous effects?
Back end.
Oh, okay. Gasoline production?
Yeah,
yes.
There we go.
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't have the usual.
So you add whatever you want. One big tawa. And then the grillade for you?
Yep.
Pineapple.
Pineapple.
In the food.
Yeah, you love pineapple. And sometimes you have to take your hand and
stack
shove it,
it
down in there. So that's why you have to make sure your hands are clean.
Okay.
Good thing I washed them before I left the house, right?
Can't put it on the tray?
No, it has to be in the bowl. It has to be in the bowl. No, you can't use it. And you take one of these cups. Sometimes you can take two. So this is your sauce bowl. And we have a whole bunch of variety of sauces up here.
Kanju? What's kanju?
I don't know. I'm not that great.
Kan pao.
I just want to read it.
And then this stir-fried onion. So this is Genghis Khan. Try it out. These are the spices.